Start your game on PS4 and continue the action on PS Vita with Remote Play. This is for the players.